Police are investigating the murder of a man whose body was discovered in the Maracas-St. Joseph area on Wednesday morning. The victim, identified as 32-year-old Levi Vanhanghen of Bobo Hill, Maracas-St. Joseph. TTT News understands that he was attacked by two men just after 9 a.m. while standing on the side of the road near Wharf Trace. One of the men reportedly shot him before they both escaped. He died at the scene.